How do you find that?
I don't know what gear it's in, but I think you get used to that. So yeah. Like,
kind of there's no indicator, you mean?
Clicked it into neutral.
Okay.
And think, well, which is okay, so carrying the speed, so I can click it up.
I didn't notice whether this has got one or not.
Yeah.
I get a couple of photos of the bikes. They look lovely bikes, don't they?
Yeah, yeah. You get used to it. So.
I mean, so in terms of the size of them compared to what you've ridden up at Paul Debman's and the quality.
It's impossible. Without back-to-back, it's impossible, isn't it, yeah. Really?
Were you up there this morning?
No, I didn't. I was to say, your missus ruined it all for us. But this, I would like to be able to move my backside a bit further than
okay,
the hub.
Okay, right, but because of the seat.
Yeah.
So it's designed so you don't slide back too much.
Yeah, maybe.
I think that's what it's for.
Switch gear,
but,
you know.
Yeah, okay.
See what you
think. Let's give it a go.
So, anything?
Yeah. I suggest we do another lap.
We'll start on this here, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yes, we do another lap, turn right, run, and then it's got the same
yeah.
circuit.
Yeah.
Okay. So slow speed and a little bit of quicker stuff.
Okay. Who's going in front?
Oh, I don't mind. Whoever's, you can go in front, Phil, if you like.
I'll go in front so you can film it and then just overtake me.
Okay.
Position is slightly unusual, isn't it? Yeah, what did you think then?
Can't
you
be slightly further back?
Yeah.
Did you not feel that?
I think compared to the Interceptor anyway, it felt like you were riding a wheelbarrow.
Yeah, so yeah. Trying to think what else on it. So the seat is an issue.
Yeah. Handlebars. Engine's lovely.
Yeah, yeah. No gear indicator. I don't know if that worried you.
Which one, sorry?
No gear indicator.
It doesn't worry.
No, okay.
You run out of gears when you run out of gears.
Yeah, yes. There's more coming round the corners, coming round off the roundabout.
Yeah. I'd be interested to see how this feels in comparison, because that engine is beautiful. Handling on this is better.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Bars seem a little bit narrow, but it does handle better.
Yes, it'd be interesting to know compared to the Interceptors.
I found myself riding that one slower.
Yes, same.
Yeah.
Absolutely same, yeah. Yeah, much more comfortable at speed on this.
Yep.
Which I'm very happily going along, certainly 60-something, more so than on my Trident.
You were pulling away from me and I was really having to try to keep up with you.
Oh, yeah, that's interesting, isn't it?
You know, you were sort of rocketing away.
Sorry, yeah. Right, well.
So that must be then this next stretch down here to see if we can, and then we better head back to Jason's, I suppose.
Yeah. I'm not on the same time limit, so I've got the other one to try as well. So.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Do you want to go first and I'll overtake you?
Yeah, okay.
Tractor coming. Give him a few minutes, Phil. We'll give him a few minutes, shall we? Yeah. And the police car. Okay, after this fella, should we give him a few? Oh God, there you go. Back up that way, shall we? Go to Balasala that way.
Thoughts?
Well, I think I prefer the Interceptor to the Dublin, and I thought it would be the other way around.
It's funny, isn't it?
Yes. It's a nice rounded machine. If it, I could do with improving the seat slightly.
Yeah.
So what are you going on this?
The Scrambler. The Scrambler.
Better bring the keys back in.
Oh yeah.
That's interesting, the mash as well, isn't it?
Mash, yeah. Yeah. It's funny, isn't it? I've seen a few of them around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'd have to put a blade on a bit more.
Yeah. Okay.
There you go, Phil. Have fun.
Right.
That's a lovely looking machine.
I think it looks fantastic. Hot favourite.
Sorry?
Hot favourite if it works, yeah.
And that's an 800?
Yep. Might be 900, isn't it? Is it 900? Left her indicators on. obviously hasn't got self-cancelling indicators.
No, they don't as a rule.
My Triumph does.
How does it feel?
I like it.
Can I have a quick run on it?
Yeah, of course.
So how about, I'll just ride it down to Great Meadows.
If I just follow you, do what you like.
And then we'll, you know, with the football, do a loop round at the football again.
I'll just follow you. Yeah. I don't know where it is. Oh, yeah, yeah, the
Union Mills
or whatever it's called. This is shockingly fast.
Sorry?
This is very fast.
Yeah.
You have to get the peg there.
Right down there.
Oh, that's a bit awkward.
There's a huge difference, isn't there?
That's like very small. It feels very small.
Yes. I like the size of that better.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
I mean, if I could get something that size with that, the Scrambler thing is fine. The exhaust and everything. You've got place for a pillion, you've got place for luggage. It's actually a pretty good bike.
Yeah.
It is very nice.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. I'm going to bomb back on this and head back for lunch.
And I'll have a tootle around and
thanks, Phil.
See you whenever. Appreciate that. Thanks for sorting it.
Enjoy.
Cheers.
Can get used to this though.
Yeah. It was all but no wheelies.
Proper hooligan machine.
Yeah, God, you can feel the heat off this also.